Wendyll's first snow in Michigan. Not a lot, but enough.